All right, Dreamweavers, let's fucking go. Not done. That was very small. That's a culture. Hey, bitch. These bitches. Not just that one, shoot the other one. Thank you. Turn here.
Go back up. since we're here. But just... So I want to deal with houses first. Arrows first. Who will delay houses first, because I don't remember the right order or a good order for this one. Why is this one back here? Fuck this one. Scruffian bits, but it's fine. Name in the Goblet of Fire!
Fire!
basically chihuahuas. Chihuahuas for you to look at. That's one thing the game did do it too for its day. It flags stuff pretty. Not super obvious, but obviously, but you get the little sparkle of the gem, so it's like a. Yeah. So when you're blind, you don't feel completely blind. Thank you.
time you missed one stupid little red gem somewhere. I'm tired and talkative and retarded today. That's fine.
Berries are always on.
Yeah.
That's a weird number for the key. 35. Like in two levels, so two more levels, and extra one level in the boss. See, in the PS1 version, why I breathe fire going into every portal is because in that version, the fire would freeze and stay there while you were walking into it because of the game would start looting. There's just a cool little graphic glitch. But it doesn't do that in here. Unless we switch it back to old school mode. good trick. Yes, I can get past. I'm 90% sure they took the roll out the leader's fire game because nobody fucking used it. Cool guys, all the good solutions. Okay. treasure chest. There's a fancier move, but you die. Huh? I think we're gonna try to supercharge this for just for the fees. The ones. Where I'm supposed to take the supercharge, I don't remember. Unless I was ready to move a second. Yeah, I don't want to. judge first. But she's the permanent one. See, because she's extra hot. Like the other ones. Extra hot. Roll. Okay. Fuck the range. Be merciless and kill everything, or else it does stupid shit like it. Shuck. Thank you. after. Now my bag is to get out of here. Can't let me just have the lever button here now. Fuck off. See, no game you have to be fucking pin perfect. You could just have the little fucking hover, but yeah, not in the fucking remake. Fuck you. Fuck you. Thank you.
Well done, Spyro. I hope you know Nasty's World is... Are you ready to go?
On the way to Nasty's World. And then naturally, that'll be the next bit. This Nasty's World is the technically final world. And we beat Nasty Nork, and then we get all his treasure in his treasure vault, and we complete the game. And then we'll do something different. Before Spyro 2. And I have seen my OCD in Spyro 2 come out real bad. But that's good for now. Stop me when you can.